What's up, you guys? Welcome to this video. We are on our way to the grocery store.
Wear your mask.
I am wearing my mask. I have to talk. They can't hear shit. So we're going to the grocery store to get a few supplies because from the past, I think 5 days, we've had nothing at home. So it's time. It's time we get some stuff. Here we have Gautam Ramesh. How do I introduce you? I don't know. The most annoying person ever. I've been stuck with.
If any of you guys play Warzone, let me know.
I've been caught. This is what we're talking about. I've been stuck with him.
Play COD Warzone. Let me know. Drop in the comment section. Drop down your username, and I'll send you guys an activation invite, and let's play Warzone together.
I'll see you guys at home, and maybe I'll show you what we got from the groceries. Maybe I don't know. Let's see at home.
How has quarantine been for you? Name one word.
It's a mixed thing, I don't know. Quarantine's been...
Happy or sad?
Sad. Sad?
Why?
Because I don't know, because I can't go outside. I can't lift. Like, I've not gone to gym, I've not like touched my weights.
Your weights. You haven't touched your weights.
I've touched my weights multiple times.
Oh my god.
But I'm talking about like, you know, like the heavy machines and all this shit. Like home workout doesn't cut it for me. Like I was telling her, if you ever see me touch a kettlebell and work out to the kettlebell, I'm dead inside. I've given up on life, so that's just me. I'm just waiting for things to get better.
Here we have half of the things that we got and the other half in this bag, but we got cat food to give to the cats because there are lots of hungry cats around. If you find hungry cats, make sure that you are giving them some food as well. We got some dog stuff for these guys here. Some meat jerky, choco fills for us. And then lots of oat packets for this sir right here. He likes his instant stuff. And I can take more stuff out. We finally got Diet Coke because I've been searching for this for a long time and I don't know why they got extinct in the lockdown. So finally got some Diet Coke and I love walnut milk. So I'll make off one of this. Milano, all the good stuff. Sugar free because I ran out and I've been getting all the extra carbs from sugar. And then we have tortilla wraps, which I usually just wrap up a sabji and make tortillas. These are amazing. If you find them in your grocery store, definitely get that. Also, finally got Epigamia, which was also extinct in the lockdown.
So if you guys are buying hand sanitizers, make sure you get like one like this and like one like a normal one. Because this is very useful if you want to like spray on things like what I do right now. You just made the process so easy. Look,
yeah.
I can just like spray it up like this and to disinfect everything.
Yeah.
So this is like super useful for that. So make sure you guys at least have one of these, mm-hmm. Especially in times like this. Super useful.
And also make sure that you disinfect all of your groceries because who knows? Who touched what? Who knows, right? So disinfect everything. He's about to make egg dosa today, so we got some dosa batter, curd, one more Epigamia. Full milk because we've been loving, they have actually been loving full milk these days. They don't drink slim milk, so that says something about the full milk being better than the slim milk. So if you're drinking milk, make sure that, I mean, they're just a few extra calories. It's not gonna matter much even if you're trying to lose weight or whatever.
I mean, like, I don't know, I just like follow it because whatever these guys generally eat, I found it to be more like, you know, less processed. Or not in this process doesn't matter, I found it to be like actually what it was. Like these guys don't eat anything. They eat only like proper pure chicken, they eat only like proper milk. So they have certain brands that they don't eat, there are certain brands that they eat. So they like the whole milk. So I think it's safer to stick to whole milk.
Yeah.
They like it. their instincts and
yeah, listen to your dogs, people. Listen to your dogs. And that's it. So that's our grocery haul. Not exactly just essential stuff. We did get a lot of snacks as well. But yeah, that was a good haul. So for lunch, we have some green moong dal khichdi with raita. Simple, healthy, and yeah, very yummy. Taking his afternoon nap. Now come to steal my food. So one tip that I have for you for desserts with yogurt. Yogurt is a healthy dessert that you can have, but instead of buying the flavored yogurt, which has a lot of extra sugar, what you can do is get the plain yogurt from Epigamia, which has higher protein, and then add fruits into it, add a sweetener. That would save you a lot of carbs. So like this, so I got plain yogurt, added sweetener, and cut up mango. So this is mango yogurt, and it has lesser carbs than if you buy mango flavored yogurt, and it tastes delicious. So try it out. We have a party going on here today. Loki is with his girlfriend, Thor, and his girlfriend is over there. There he goes. They're very cute. Hey, Ayla. Those are the fishes. Don't drink. Don't eat the fishes. So Ayla and Bono are actually downstairs. They live downstairs in another family, but they're all friends. They all play together. Right, Loki? Hello. Yes, hello. Hello. Hi. For all of you coaches out there who struggle with Instagram pictures and you're like, I don't have a fancy setup, I don't have a fancy camera, I'm gonna show you how I take my Instagram pictures, at least in quarantine, when I have to take them myself. This is how I take it. This is how I take it, okay? And there's no need to be embarrassed or ashamed by this, because let's be real, okay? This is all that matters. You have to show up messy. You have to do whatever you can. That's all. You don't have to have any fancy shit. Just do whatever you can. Just show up. That's what matters. So I'm gonna show you what I'm doing. Here is my fancy schmancy Instagram post setup. So I just place my phone against this and take pictures. This is a stand. This is my stand. And I'm not ashamed of it, because it works, and that's what matters. So get on your Instagram game, all right? Get on your Instagram game, coaches, and do whatever you can. Doesn't matter. I'm sure I'm gonna get a few comments saying how sucky, or oh my god, you know, you better have a fancier setup or whatever, get serious, or you know, whatever. But I don't really care. All I care about is showing up, giving you value, giving you informative tips that will help you in your business, and that's all that matters. So I'm gonna wrap this up and go work out now. I have a leg day today, and I thought I would share that with you, because home workouts can be very boring, and especially leg days. I mean, I feel like I always need some kind of variety, so I'm gonna show you a few of the things that I discovered during quarantine, which is not your regular movements. Yeah, that's my boyfriend playing all the time. He plays all the time. But anyway, yeah, I'm gonna take you through a leg workout and hopefully you can try this out and let me know how you like it. So see you in the workout.
Bringing me close.